What is the blockchain timestamp? In the blockchain system, each new block is timestamped when it is about to be generated, and then following the sequence of block generation time, the blockchain uses the timestamp to ensure that each block is connected in sequence. The timestamp makes every piece of data on the blockchain have a time remark. It proves when and what happened on the blockchain. And no one can alter it. The design of the timestamp increases the difficulty of changing a record exponentially with time, and the older the record, the harder it is to be changed. So, what is the use of timestamp? The timestamp plays the role of a notary in the blockchain, and it is more credible than the traditional notarization system, because no one can modify the information recorded on the blockchain in any way. Therefore, with timestamp use, blockchain technology is very suitable for fields such as intellectual property protection. For instance, if you have written a paper and you want to ask an industry expert for advice before publishing it, but you are worried that the expert will publish it directly in his name. At this time, you only need to save it on the chain first, and you can then easily prove the copyright.